It's about 4:45 in the morning, and I'm kind of wondering why it is that our politicians don't get arrested for making terroristic threats, like assault all Trump supporters when you see them in public. But if I were to call a Trump supporter and say I'm going to assault you in public, I would most likely get arrested for making a terroristic threat.